For colon rectal cancer, different terms can be used that may or may not have the same meaning or different meanings. Colon rectal cancer talks about cancers that initiate or are started in the colon or rectum. You could use the term colon cancer, which only means cancers that develop in the colon, or you can use the term rectal cancer, where cancer is developed in the rectum. Usually, rectal cancers start at the anus and move up and go to what's called the sigmoid colon, which is about 5 inches long within the rectum. Colon cancers and rectal cancers certainly many times can be treated very similarly, but they also can be treated differently. Radiation is very much a part of treating rectal cancers, and it's not a part of treating colon rectal cancer or colon cancers. So one should be aware that there's a difference in terminology. Sometimes people, when they talk about colon cancer, will use it synonymously with that of colon rectal cancer, but there is a difference. Colon cancer, colon; rectal cancer, rectum. Colon rectal cancer could mean either one, but occasionally a person may use the term colon cancer to talk about both of them. But one should be aware that colon cancer, rectal cancer, very similar, but can be treated somewhat differently because of the location.
For an interactive tool to learn more about your colon cancer and your personalized treatment options, go to mycoloncancercoach.org.